Antonio DeMarco.
I don't want this here. That's it. Get sharp with it, huh?
What's up? How you been, buddy?
What's up, man?
Antonio DeMarco is fighting Jesse Vargas in the undercard of Pacquiao Algeri in Macau, China.
I think Jesse's there. Jesse Vargas and Terrence Crawford.
That's a great fight.
Those are the two next. Good things in boxing.
What about Pacquiao Mayweather?
Next question.
Okay. Mayweather Amir Khan.
Next question.
Buddy McGirt, what's new and exciting in his life? Who's he working with these days?
I'm in the gym, got a bunch of up and coming guys. I ain't gonna mention their names yet. You know, I stay under the radar for a little bit. You know what I mean? Until it happens. And other than that, I'm just staying busy, that's it.
I saw there's a Chinese fighter, like 7 foot tall, he's over here. Who's that?
That's Taishan.
Who's he working with?
Me.
Okay, can we go talk to him really quick? See how
he don't speak English.
It's okay, I don't speak English either.
What is he gonna say?
Let's see here. Not at all, not even. Let's go say hi to him. We'll show him on camera really quick. He's warming up. He's stretching. Okay. What can you tell us about him, coach? Is he the next Yao Ming of boxing?
In time, yes, for sure. His wife's concerned, man. That's his wife.
Well, you don't have a lot of fans in China, and the fact if he makes it big, he's going to have more fans than anyone.
Not if, when.
When he makes it, he's going to have more fans than you can name. I mean, what, billions of people there.
That's true, you're right. But he's definitely got what it takes to take what they got.
What do you like about him right now? His work ethic,
his work ethic, and he's a good listener. He listens well. Even though we don't speak English, we communicate good. And whatever I ask him to do, I show him. He tries it. When he sees it work, he sticks with it.
Are you going to learn some Chinese? Or are you going to learn
man.
A little bit?
We got to make it work. I'm from New York, man. People from New York have the best communication skills, baby.
They talk with their hands.
I represent New York all day.
Hey, one second. What do you think of Mayweather my identity?
You know, after the first round, to be honest with you, I told my partner Andy, I said, it's over. Mayweather got it. He goes, what are you talking about? He came out and he set his home. And that was it. After that, it was pretty much the same. You know what I mean? He said his hands felt pretty numb from when he got bit. Because I personally think he could have stopped him if he wanted to.
You think so? Why?
Yeah. But my dad had nothing for him.
Well, he landed some big ones end of the third round.
Come on, man. I mean, you're going to get hit in a fight, but I feel if Mayweather's hand wasn't bothering him after the fifth round, he could have walked at Medina and got him out of there.
There you have it, buddy McGurk. One more time, the name of your fighter?
Taishan. I don't know his last name. Taishan.
Taishan.
Taishan, yeah. Of course, you know why? He's named after a mountain in China.
Okay.
And he climbed the mountain.
Taishan.
It takes most people 8 hours. He did it in 4 hours.
Oh, man. He got big steps. Fusion Reporting.com. Melissa Quack Reporting.